Hi everyone, how are you? Waiting for everyone to come into the room. We're doing fitness on a Friday. My name is Chanya Middleton. I formulate videos to keep you happy, excited, motivated, and today is just the same. I'm going to demonstrate May's workout. So while I'm demonstrating May's workout, I may have some things to say, maybe not. I think today's just gonna be a flow with me situation. There's so much that I am putting into May's workout. It's almost like a combination of January, February, March, April that I'm putting together in May. So just do what you can to follow along. Other than that, just play the video back and share it. Thank you. Let's stretch, always. Straight up. When's the last time you stretched straight up? Stretch your body, get your head to the ceiling, stretch your neck, stretch. Now, we're gonna go to the side with our arms straight. Let's go. Breathe. Strengthen those knees and those ankles in this position. That's what you're focusing on. Balance. Hold it for 10, 9, 8, count, grandma. 7, count. Bring your hands into prayer. Bring your hands into prayer. Your elbows are out. No, they're not in. Elbows are out, push your palms together. Bring your palms in the middle of your chest. Bring your hands down. Exactly. Now, posture upright and count.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Excellent. Now come up strong, same weight. Excellent. Bring your hands up. Appreciation. So now we're going to do the stretch different. Now your body is loose. Shoot your arms up. Bring this arm across. Reach over. Now, bring it flat back. Both arms up. Now that you're loose, go down. Go down to that foot. Tuck your chin to your chest. Bring your forehead to your knees. Come around. Palms on the ground. If you can, get your elbows to your knee. Let me turn sideways. If you can, get your elbows to your knees. Stretch down. If you have balance, grab your arms, hands together, pull them up. Walk your the other side of your body. Elbows to the knee. Tuck your chin into your chest, forehead to the knee. If you have balance. Bring yourself to the center again. Elbows to the knees. Now, this is where the strength comes in. Bring your arms straight out ahead of you. Tuck your core. Your arms are with your head. Bring them up. Put your hands to the side. Tell yourself you did a great job, because you did. Now we're going to work on core. Core is, I would say, the hardest to get the results because the muscles are so small. But once you have seen a little peak of something, just keep working on it, and you will start to be so proud of yourself because it's only going to get better. All right? So I'm going to show you an ab workout. It's not easy, but the obliques really start to show you some definition. Obliques are the ones that bring that curvature in. That's why they're so important and missed a lot. So I'm gonna grab a balance ball. My balance ball is super heavy today. It's only because it matches my outfit. I actually would use a 6 pound, but for visuals, I'm going to use a yellow ball, all right? So, your ball is going to go from side to side. To work your arms, everyone wants to work their arms. We want definition on our arms. We can't sit here with jiggly bigglies, right? So you're going to make sure you work your chest, lifting your chest up, right? So chest and arms are going to work. And then your obliques, because you're gonna turn sideways. So let's do 15, straight up. One. Come on. Did the battery die? Oh no. I know, right, Asha? Here it is. God, let the light work until I'm done with this video. I think it's probably overheated. One. Turn to the side. Go on the opposite side of that foot. Let's go. Two.
Come on, y'all.
And she know we about to pick her up. You see how she quiet? She, and she clapping. Here. And you clapping. You know we about to pick you up? She's like, I want to work out.
Huh?
She's like, I want to work out.
Oh. What you want?
Say, I want to work out. I'm going to sanitize my hands real quick and let you guys see the baby. Because a lot of you guys like her. Like to see her yet. Let me just let her say hi. She's just going to say hi.
Okay.
No, take her out. Then I'm gonna go into the handstand after you see the baby, and then some squats and resistance bands, okay? Come here, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Not the ball, the ball's dirty. Say hi. Good, say hi. All right, she's not saying hi, y'all. Go ahead. She's not saying hi. She's focused on what's in the gym. All right, so let's go into our handstand. She can't play with the ball. She's gonna lift it, Grandma. Don't let her lift it. That's my child, y'all. Everybody be laughing. I'm not gonna even tell y'all what she's doing already. I'm gonna make the video. She's doing so much, and you're proud of your baby because they are hitting all these milestones, but you gotta be ready as the parent for all these beautiful steps she's making. Go over there. I just don't want her to pick it up. So do you remember the handstand crunches? We're gonna do a few of those. And then I'm gonna show you the new movement for May. And then we're gonna go back to some resistance bands. You have to, how? Hi guys, how are you? Thank you for the hearts. I did see them as I was working out. This is my real life. I actually have to pray before I work out that I get 20 minutes at least to just focus on my cardio. And sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Okay. So I'm just gonna climb backwards on the wall, bring my knees in, and then you'll be like, oh, I remember that one. And I feel it's pretty simple. I could be wrong. Thank you.
So I'm just trying to tone and sculpt what I have. Period. So, you wanna go up and down. You're gonna do right leg 15, left leg 15, and then glutes, okay? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five, four, three, two, one more. One, other side. All right, just take a little break. Get your mind ready. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, 10, nine, eight, woo, seven. Turn to the front so you can see. Six, five, four, three, two, one. My bands are extremely tight. That's where you want it. I have a red one. If you guys have been watching for a while, and my leg can go all the way up here. That's not what I wanted today. I want to feel it. I want to burn. Glutes. You can use the wall to hold on to or focus on your balance with the stretch that we did earlier, right? The plie. So if you're working on your plie, your balance should be better. So let's kick the leg back. It goes straight back, okay? Straight back. Straight back. It doesn't go to the side. It goes straight back, okay? Let's do 15. One. Two, three, four, five, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. I want to tell you, I have a promotional video to post, and I was just looking at my body. And if you've been watching me for a while, you know I believe in those different treatments like cavitation. And I gotta go back because I'm losing weight and I'm just getting more cellulite. So I'm very proud of myself because going from, how much was I with Asha? I think I was 280. So from going from 280 to 210, you gotta know that you're gonna get some kind of dimples somewhere. So I'm gonna try some treatments. I'll bring you guys along. But the fitness, what you're eating, and I eat a lot, so I'm not gonna even say, hey, I'm a nutritionist. I'm not. So eating regularly, is that a word? And working out is how I got where I am right now. And now I have to go back into my skin treatments because I'm losing weight at a rapid pace. I wouldn't say rapid because she's one. So to lose 70 pounds and your daughter's one, that may be normal, or I don't know, may actually be proud of myself, I'm not sure. So let's do 15. This glute, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five, four, three, two, one more. One, push that leg back until you're uncomfortable, all right? We're gonna do a few squats together, but that's because I was looking at my photos and I want this cut back in the middle of my leg. So only squats and jumping is gonna do that. So the trampoline part, I haven't done that in a while with the kids, but I gotta go back there. So until then, I'm I'm gonna do my squats. About squats is don't let your knee go over your foot, okay? So there's no here. You have to make sure that you put your weight in your heels, okay? Your weight has to be in your heels. That's the only secret about squats, okay? We'll do five this way. One. Two. Five. The reason why I push through is because I like sex. No, it's because it tightens your butt. Okay? So, anything that tightens my butt, I'm gonna do it. My butt is really hard, and it always will. God willing, I keep doing my exercising. I wanna tell you guys that you're capable of anything. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Because I'm so tired, and I think you can see it. I think you can see it. I film content, I come on here, I'm a full-time mom, my kids are growing. If your kids are doing good, trust me, you're tired. The kids are doing well, and I'm just tired, but I gotta keep encouraging you all because I'm proud of you. You guys message me. Everybody's telling you they're coming in town. Thank you. I just, between filming my website content and my children, I don't have time unless I'm being paid to be somewhere, which helps my children, okay? So if I'm being paid to be somewhere, that goes into their tutoring, that goes into swimming, that goes into things I need for my home. So that makes sense. But leisure at this time is committed to website content because people are paying $40 a month to be there, and my children. So I love you guys. God loves you. And you're worth a hug and a kiss. So, and here's a hug. I'll see you guys on the next video. Please share.